neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Arkansas State has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 27-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. And he is drilled at the 30.
I think he made a late read of the defense there. Quarterback needs to be much more decisive with his option reads.
Throws in a hurry. And he's hit immediately.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
And he's hit before it can go anywhere. Carries the ball for a nice gain.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
He's taken down at the 5. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start, offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
Throw. He's tackled around the 7-yard line. Jones gets him about 3 yards with a completion. Takes it left side and he's brought down to the backfield. And this is the 9th play of the current drive. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. It's 4th down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for 3. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow
false
it dead.
False start, offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
Central Florida is looking to go up by 3. It's up, and it's good. He didn't make it by much, but it counts.
That certainly wasn't the best kick of his career, but it did do the job. Like Brad said, it counts.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Go! a pick, and he dropped it.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
From their own 20-yard line, second down.
Ready, green, and eight. Green, and eight.
And he's tackled around the 21-yard line. A screen pass, gets it to the back. He's pushed out of bounds at the 29. The offense didn't appear to be in sync on that series.
Outstanding pressure here on the quarterback. They sent every one of those linebackers, and even though they couldn't get to the quarterback, they were able to prevent the first down.
Rodgers is back awaiting the punt. Rodgers fields it at the 30. Tackle made at the 39. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Central Florida is up a field goal. He gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Rose, and that one's going to hit the ground, incomplete.
Boy, that was a rocket. If the receiver didn't come down with it, quarterback made sure nobody else was going to come down with it either.
From their own 47-yard line, it's third down. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Brad, I think they're showing a lot of confidence in this running back. Here's third down and medium. In some cases, you might be thinking that the offense would want to pass, but instead they give it to their back, and he shows that they're not wrong in being able to pick up that first down.
He's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. They'll bring him down at the 31. Down after a nice run up the middle. He fights forward to about the 23.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. Third down.
Third and a couple. Ball on the 23-yard line. Tackle made at the 26-yard line.
Loss of 3 yards on the play.
The Knights had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start, offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches still have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
Fourth down. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Central Florida is up by 3. The kick is up. And it's up the upright, and it's good. Houston ready to kick. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And down he goes at the 45-yard line.
That's good for a game of 22 yards. That makes it first and 10.
He's going to air it long. Almost intercepted.
Sanders was the intended receiver on the play.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. They'll make the sack.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35. Quick throw, picked off.
It looked like the pass was sailing out of reach, but he just climbed the ladder and made a spectacular interception.
Central Florida, up six. Right around the 36-yard line. And he's taken down at the 50-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
Down at the 47. Call the game 3 yards. That makes it second and six.
Check.
Here's an opening. And they make the stop at the 37. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Wilson gets the call. He fights forward to about the 36. Well, player down, and his teammates obviously worried after that play. We're through one quarter. The Knights in front by six. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game.
Where's 52?
Central Florida with a 6-point lead. He steps out right around the 28-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up fourth and one.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Nice run there as they work the outside. Good tackle there in space. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. There was just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Great stop in the backfield.
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 14. The Knights had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Gets to about the 11-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. Man left. That makes it third and goal.
under pressure. That's a great tackle at the 18-yard line.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
They'll call on the field goal unit here.
The Knights quarterback down there on the sideline, he was injured earlier. He means so much to this team. And right now, it looks like he's maybe going to be able to get back in the game. Doesn't look like he's in that much pain, so we'll hope so.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
Central Florida is up by six. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he nails the long field goal. Houston has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I just love to watch this defense play. They've been flying all over the field today, making big play after big play. The crazy thing is, we still have such a close game despite how well they play.
Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
Really good play here and run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
Under heavy pressure, and he tackles him hard at the 17-yard line.
Calling a loss of 6 yards. That makes it fourth and nine.
Fourth and long here after the sack. He makes it out to about the 47-yard line.
You know, this offense is doing a pretty good job moving the football. The problem is they're not coming up with touchdowns. The offense coordinator who's been up here next to us, Brad, the booth next to us, he's actually just taken off his headsets, and I think he's going down to the field to be next to the quarterback and the rest of this offense to try to engage with them to realize how important it is to finish these drives.
Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. From the 47-yard line, it's second down. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards.
Where's 52?
He gets out to about the 42-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up fourth and five.
So it's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. Might have been some early movement up front.
False start, offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost them 5 yards.
Still fourth down.
The Knights running back, he was injured earlier. You see him down there on the sideline, and it looks like he's ready to get back in the game. Right now, he wants to get this kick away and change field position.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. So we're just about ready to return to action. Here comes the pressure. Inside the 30. He's tackled around the 22-yard line.
Well, that's exactly what this defensive coordinator wanted to see. Somebody come up with a big play. Right when it looked like this team might be able to get back in the game, they come up with the big interception and maintain the momentum here in the first half.
First and 10, ball on the 22. He makes his way out to about the 9. drives out to about the 9-yard line. After a decent run up the gut.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That makes it 3rd and goal.
She's the mic. Watch the mic. Watch the mic.
Kill, kill. Good job.
Slam, slam, slam. Up, up, up.
Touchdown, UCF. Back just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he adds the extra point. A four-play, 22-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. Central Florida kicked this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I think I can count on one hand the last time I saw this good a defensive performance where you had a chance for a shutout. Are you kidding me? In college football today, with the spread and the running quarterbacks and all the speed and space, these guys got a chance to put up a shutout.
Black five, black five.
He's going right. They can't connect. Incomplete. Second down, 10 to go. Ball in the 25. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Just throws this one away. He's going to go for the home run. Almost picked off.
Quick thinking there. You know, they're liable to put the ball in the air on third, so it's a smart play to keep your hands ready.
The punting team's got to give their kicker some time. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Rodgers takes it at the 32. He makes it to the 42-yard line. The Knights are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
They're set to go for another round. Fires it out. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start, offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
First and 15 now after the penalty. Fires out quickly to the tailback. And they push him out around the 33-yard line. Man open, incomplete.
Peyton was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it
second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Quick throw. He's taken down around the 26-yard line. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
Tackle made at the 25-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. Fourth down.
Fourth down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
False start, offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. The kick is away. It's long enough. And he got it. Central Florida to kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Gets it out quickly. And down he goes at about the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line. First down. Give to the tailback. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Arkansas State will take their second time out of the half.
That'll make it second and four.
And he's tackled at the 44-yard line.
Eagle!
That makes it third and two.
Here we go! Check! Snake eyes!
Now he's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he's taken down at the 42-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy's amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
On the run. Nice gain as he works the right side. Arkansas State's out of timeouts. The field goal unit's out on the field, and they're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime. It's up, and he missed it to the right.
You know, for a second there, I thought it might hook back, but it just kept slicing to the right. That's a tough break.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. We've played a half of football. UCF in front, 19-0. Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Oh, man, he took him down hard. The Knights continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Up the middle for a nice game.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and five.
Throws a bullet over the middle. They'll bring him down at about the 35. Throws it out right to the running back. And they make the stop at around the 48-yard line.
Number 41 with the tackle at the 48-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Wants to throw outside. The junior makes the catch. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet.
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
gets the PAT.
A four-play, 77-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success, but these guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
He'll return it from the one. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
Number 14, the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. Brought down at the 28. So we're looking at another third down here. Flips it middle to the running back. Tackles at around the 44-yard line. Run there.
That's how we do. We get a couple of people. Get a run on this.
That'll make it second and four.
And he hits him hard at midfield. Inside give. Nice run up the middle.
That's a really five on the play. That makes it first and ten.
And he's stopped behind the line.
Loss of 4 yards on the play. That makes it second and 14.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Strike to his receiver, no good. Well, a familiar situation for the offense as they try to convert another third down. They've converted three already. He goes downtown. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
Number 20 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it fourth and 14.
Houston is hoping to boom this one down the field. Booming kick. Touchdown. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. Yeah. That makes it second and two.
Mike 41.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
That was a loss of 1 yard on the play.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
gets out to about the 37-yard line.
Gain of 10 yards. First down.
Makes it to the 47.
Gain of 10 on the play. That'll make it second and inches.
Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. First down.
And he's immediately tackled. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
And he's level at the 27.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Hold this.
He tackles him for a loss. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start, offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
Now it's second and long after the penalty. He's at the 20, to the 10, and a huge touchdown play.
Did you see how explosive he looked? He had his sights set on the end zone, and he was not going to be stopped.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 85-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. The score now, 19-14. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20, makes it to the 22-yard line. The Red Wolves have really surprised everybody in this football game.
They have not been intimidated at all, which is great to see. The attitude and effort of this team's put them in a position where they got a shot to win this game here in the second half.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Ready, ready, we are up.
He's tackled at the 41. Gets out to around the 48. Hand off up the middle. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Defense looked like it jumped early.
Offside. Defense.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it, too.
From the 43-yard line, first down. Quick throw, and he is drilled to the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. So the option keeper goes for about a yard.
And he's brought down there by the senior at linebacker. That won't be the last time today we'll be talking about this young man.
And he tackles him hard at the 27-yard line. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down.
Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start, offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
The Knights' quarterback taken off earlier, down on the sideline right now. Doesn't look like he's in that much pain, and I would bet that we'll see him back in the game before the day is over. They run it for the first, and he stops.
Loss of four on the play.
It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. The kick is up, and it sails right on him. No good. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And they get nice yardage on that run. Around 5 yards there on the option keep.
That brings up second and
that's three down and one to go. The Knights lead is five. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three.
41's coming. 41's ready.
Green 95.
Going deep. And he's got the junior. And it's a whole new ball game. That score puts him in the driver's seat right now offensively. The question is, can the defense hold on here in the fourth quarter? The kicker will stay on the sidelines for this extra point as the offense is going to stay on the field and try to make this a three-point game. Arkansas State is up one. He's got it for two. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 20. Well, a close game. They're behind here in the fourth quarter, but they've got a chance to take the lead. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. Taken down at the 33-yard line.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
No, check that, check that. We're on Mike 52 right now.
Let's go! He's feeling!
Fuck two, fuck two!
Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 21 yards. First down.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
That's a loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings up second and 13.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He drops it. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Arkansas State is up a field goal. Quick throw out to the receiver. And he's tackled around the 26-yard line.
Gain of 7 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
You can't block me. You can't block me. Let's go.
They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. And down he goes around the 38-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
They hand it off again, and he's taken down at the 41-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
It's 2nd and 8. Ball on the 41-yard line. They'll get him for a loss.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. And they finally knock him out at the 24-yard line.
Come on, baby.
First down.
See what you got.
Oh, and a huge drop by the wideout here in the fourth quarter.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Arkansas State has a 3-point lead. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. They'll bring him down at the 15. He's going to come up short. Good tackle.
That'll make it 4th and 2.
Fourth down. They'll line it up for the field goal. There was some movement on the line.
False start. Offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still 4th down.
He gets it up, and it is good. Well, that one looked like it was going to be wide, but he put it inside the upright.
Yeah, he squeaked that one in, and he didn't have much more than a couple of inches to spare.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Knights were really mistaken if they looked at this game as a gimme.
Well, they've been in a dogfight the entire ball game. Let's see what they can do with this final drive. They still have time here to be able to pull out and try to get a win.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. And they get the sack. And the senior steps up and comes away with a crucial sack.
Yeah, this game is coming down to the wire, and I don't think the O-line could have given up a sack at a worse time.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's 2nd and long. Nice run, and he's brought down. And he picked up almost 4 on that halfback delay. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Quick throw, incomplete. Wanted his receiver.
Smith, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 4th and 9.
Houston awaits the snap. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. He's at the 40. And they make the stop at the 36. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36. Central Florida just took their first time out. Brought down at about the 37-yard line. The Knights use their second timeout. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The Knights using their third and final timeout. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Tackle around the 31-yard line. They try to get a head start there.
False start, offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
So it's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Time's running short here, so let's see what plays out.
Not a whole lot of time left in this game, Brad. They've got to score down two possessions, and they need to score as fast as they can and then recover an onside kick and hope to be able to have a shot to tie this game.
Throws incomplete, broken up. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Zips it to the back. Rodgers picks him up around 7 yards with that catch.
That makes it 4-3.
And he's level at the 35. Tackled at about the 45. What a play.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
He wants it all going long. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
Number 14 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second.
From their own 45-yard line, second down. Tackled after positive yardage. Throws incomplete.
Stewart, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up fourth and seven.
All you want, and they were good today, but the defense was better. They come up with a play of the day, and that'll lead to the victory.
And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee.